When we invest in clean energy and electric vehicles and reduce population and reduce population,
reduce population, more of our children can breathe clean air and drink clean water.